My name is Elżbieta, and I'm here to help you learn phrasal verbs. Welcome to the next episode. Today, kick in. Kick in is the third verb of our phrasal verb challenge, and it means basically two things. To contribute money, everyone a little bit, and then we have it, the sum that we need. And the other is to start working, to start having an effect. Again, three examples for you. The first one for money contribution is if we all kick in, we'll be able to buy him a nice gift. And for the other meaning, to start having an effect, I'd say it takes about half an hour for the medication to kick in. Number three, the new standards or the new tax regulations aren't going to kick in until next year. So we still have some time for preparation. All right, these were my examples. In the comment section below, do write me your own ones so that I can tell you if they are correct. I'll go through them, I'll comment on them. Your own examples, your own sentences, your way to use these for the situations that you may need. I'll be happy to hear from you, and I'll be happy to see you in the next Kick episode. Bye!